Hey everyone, welcome back to another Minecraft Versions video. I'm Blue, and I'm going to go to this and go to this. Then I'm gonna go to this and click on this and then edit this to go to the next version. So the wiki said was the first available version of Minecraft to be played. So it shouldn't be laggy because the last one wasn't laggy. So, yeah, be there. I got my guns. So, yeah, oh, it wasn't blue there. I'm not blue anymore. Whoa. Wait. Look at this. Java. Wow. That's something. Right, I'm gonna. Right, it's a bit weird. I'd be able to. In this though. No, now it's just tiny. Right, it's very, odd. Minimize that. Close that. Right, so. I don't know why it's like this to like one side of the screen. And I think I'll do some building. All the same blocks and stuff, but you can see here something looks different because the one that I played last video was like using newer textures. So, but this is ow. That was really loud. Go away, Xbox. The last one was using a newer texture. This one is using the original texture. So that's yeah, that's. I can look at the really first, the real first texture for a second. Yeah, so the only thing I saw was that it like adds some like it just fixed the bug which stopped the game loading. Although actually I will is that going? Yeah, that is the right, so I found a thing here which is like what was it? Right, I'm gonna have to grow down a bit so I can see the page. Game map. Alright, what's that? F10 escape and alt. Right, so that like kind of pauses the game. So I don't have to do that what I just did. It's a bit too much though. Oh, so I just looked through the wiki. Yeah, so I also saw that. So, remember, like, left click was to place and right click was to. To like. To break blocks. I think that's how it was. For, so, I'll just switch to a cobblestone, and I'm gonna click, breaks it, and then press and right click, switches to build mode, which then you can build. I don't think to look at versions before, just because they weren't on it, but I should do that, because they also add weird stuff, like this, so. I'm gonna be building again, probably. What do I wanna do up here? Does that look good? I don't know. Hmm. Maybe like that. Like screen's like smaller. Wait. I'm using this now because it doesn't really jump in, but now I can't change the size of it. Alright. Oh, also there's a thing that like the top the what's that? Top left corner. That is. Was that before? Because it's got like I think version and efficient chunk updates. And I think this house needs someone in it again because they left out. They disappeared actually. Where are you gonna go? Oh, you're just gonna leave. What about if I put you on the stairs? Where will you go now? Just gonna stay there. Right. Let's try. Oh, going up the stairs. Okay. I just hope it's there still by the end of the video. How to get upstairs. It's weird how the whole world turned into stone. It's different. But I think it might actually be easier or, well, not hard to get used to. Like, from the old one to this one. Also old, but not as old one. I don't know what I'm doing with this top bit here. Is that part visible? I don't think it is, but I'm gonna break all this. And, what, there it is. Also, not this one, but it did happen. Like, can't put blocks on yourself anymore. So that's the thing. So you can't look through the world anymore. I like this house. Very nice. I built it. Now, some more stone stairs. And, now I'm up here. I can do it here as well because I can look up and stand on this bit. I'm gonna keep this bit here as well. Because I think it should stay. I'm not gonna put another floor there though. I think that looks good. I think I can get rid of these like stairs around now. I think I wanted to do something with that. Got my one sapling and my mine. It's not really mine, it's just a hole to the void. I think I should put more dirt around, so. That's there though. That can go there too. And that, and that, and that, and that. It looks a bit weird, but consistent. Sweet. Yeah. Think I'll make this like wide enough. Every video I build this house. And every video it gets a bit bigger. But this video I've made it bigger and also made the dirt around it bigger. So there's lots of dirt around the house now. Can't be grass though, because can't place grass. But I hope that I can place grass so, like, soon, so that I can put grass here. I also hope I can get doors soon so that we can put a door here and here. No, don't need one there. But here, well, actually, maybe one down there. And then, can I walk there? Yes. Can't walk there though. So, I feel like there should be cobblestone up here. But then, if it's gonna be cobblestone up here, there should be cobblestone all the way down. Then that's a lot of cobblestone. But if the whole world is like regular stone, then it'll be like, yeah. It's like having a house with a dirt floor. Floors and dirt. Ground is made out of, and you don't want outside ground inside because it needs to be outside, so it's outside ground. Yes, this looks good. And should this also be cobblestone? I think it should. Right. It's a lot of cobblestone, but I think it looks good. I don't know what else to do now. I guess I just jump off the roof and look at it. And just pressing escape does that. Right, I can press it again. Alright, I'll just close it then. So it's not closing, but I'm just gonna switch to here because it's also not responding, so Okay. So, I'm gonna stop recording now so that I can eat this, the rest of this food and upload this video. This was the first one I uploaded today, but not the third I've recorded today. First I've recorded today. The other two, I don't need to explain. I'm gonna stop recording right.